It's great to be here, part of this wonderful celebration of musical creativity. One of the things I most appreciate about music is that it allows us to experience how somebody else feels to be alive, how it feels to be alive for them, how another mind experiences that process of living, and how they understand the world. And that's something that music has done for me. It's allowed me to figure out ways to understand the world. The piece we're going to play for you now, I wrote 20 years ago in the lead up to the Iraq War. And that was a moment in history where I found it difficult to understand what was going on in the world. And I wrote this piece of music to try and come to some understanding about it. So we're going to play for you now On the Nature of Daylight.